Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video I will show you how to fix menu grayed out in Microsoft Excel. So for this guys, first method, go to the file menu, select the more and select the options. Now here select the trust center and click on trust center settings. Next click on protected view and here and finally guys uncheck the all three options. You uncheck these options and after this click on ok and restart your Microsoft Excel file. The second method, unprotect the workbook. So for this guys, go to review menu and you can see here protect workbook. Click here, enter the password and after this click on OK and you can enable the unprotect sheet. After this you can try. And the third method, show the all objects. So once again go to file, select more and click on options. Now select the advanced and find your display section. In the display options for this workbook, select the all option and after this click on OK and once again restart the device. So hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe.